Not something you see every day. Yoshi Nishioka gets his 2023 Yonex V-Core strung up and at a changeover, throwing some lead tape at the top of the frame. Look at the Polytour Pro, though, looking fresh. Love this guy. How can you not be a fan?